Hello, K Magazine. I'm Hofit Golan, and welcome to the 250th birthday party for Hamley's Toy Store. It's an amazing event. We have amazing celebrities here.
My favourite toy as a young child was undoubtedly my Barbies. Yeah, I had six of them. Loved every single one.
I was a massive Toy Story fan, so I loved Woody and Buzz. And I used to have the little plastic ones, they're brilliant, yeah.
And I'm basically in my dream shop today. I am the biggest boy in the world. I love my radio control cars, my scale-electrics. Absolutely love it, can't get enough.
So this is a toy celebration. What is the best toy you've ever received?
I was just saying before, my favourite toy when I was little was Hamley. Have you ever played it?
No, but
I have to get one now.
She must be in paradise because this is a kid in the candy store for real, right?
I don't even know how we managed to get to you. There's been so many distractions in the form of bears and dolls over there and cake over there. So, yeah, she is a kid in a candy shop.
In the themes of toys,
yes.
What's the best toy you've ever seen?
The best toy I ever got was Fashion Wheel. I wanted a Fashion Wheel so badly when I was a kid. You know when you etch and sketch and then turn it around and I got one, it's amazing.
I remember us back in the jungles all that years ago and you have kind of taken over. You're everywhere, you're rocking the world. Girl power.
I think it's just important to stay as versatile and diverse as you can. Why not enjoy everything? Hello, Mr. Panda.
Are you looking forward to the classical bridge?
I'm really...
Favourite toy for me as a youngster was probably the Major Matt Mason Spaceman, and he had various friends including, I think there was Jeff Strong and there was Steve someone, and it was about the time when man landed on the moon. It was about 68, 69, 70 they brought them out. Didn't get one the first year I asked for, kept nagging my parents, got one the year after. Great toy.
And I love OK Magazine. Who doesn't?
Hi, I'm Myleene, Klass. I love OK Magazine.
And we love you.
Starting with your cake at you.
I'm now going to go inside and play with all these amazing toys. And for more celebrity news, stay tuned and keep coming back to OK Magazine online. I love OK Magazine, but then again, who doesn't? Good night.